Well, boys and girls, you know winter is fast approaching when you see these little guys. This is what we call a woolly bear. And this woolly bear will become a monarch butterfly.